back to another episode of Télévision Éducative. Tonight, I'll show you how dreams are prepared. People think it's a very simple and easy process, but it's a bit more complicated than that. A very delicate combination of complex ingredients is the key. First, we put in some random thoughts. Then we add a little bit of reminiscences of the day, mixed with some memories from the past. Love, friendships, relationships, and all those ships, together with songs you heard. They think you saw, and also